Hi everyone, this is Andrew Lundy with the SAP community and more specifically the Champions team. And I'm here again with my colleague, Dennis Van Kempen. And we're gonna talk a little bit about the extension suite and the BTP certification that's now available concerning the extension suite and some of the topics around it. So Dennis, a few words about yourself quickly and then tell us a little bit about extension suite.
Well, thanks for the invitation again, Andrew, to be able to discuss this beautiful BTP certification. I've been with SAP since many, many years, came with the business objects acquisition. And for the most part of my career with SAP, we've been working with the SAP HANA Academy, a YouTube channel providing free training resources for our partners, for our customers, and also a lot for our colleagues at SAP to learn new technologies, hands-on, show and tell, and that's what we've been doing for the most part. And as part of my work this year, I've been covering some of the latest BTP certifications also on our YouTube channel. So there's free learning material available, and what we've done, we've put it into a video format just as an additional way how you can learn and get familiar with the topics. And so far we've covered the integration suite, which we discussed in the previous episode, the extension suite we're going to talk about today, and three certifications for HANA Cloud, or at least that's the work in progress.
Mm-hmm. Very good. So, you know, when we're talking about working with SAP's technology, it can kind of come in various levels and various forms, right? We were talking last time about citizen developer and the tools that kind of support that use case and that mode of developing. And you can get down into the sticks and really in the weeds and do actual, you know, programming and development. But we find that with SAP, oftentimes you're trying to talk to a lot of disparate back-end systems. And this is an opportunity to really kind of hone your skills and get exposure to the ins and outs of that. Doesn't the extension suite kind of help facilitate that connectivity? And you don't really have to be a programmer to kind of get somewhere and kind of get your skill set up. Am I kind of thinking about that correctly?
Well, yes and no. It is a development certification. So you would need to know some programming language. You'll be working with Node or with Java. However, the certification does not test any of your programming knowledge, obviously. It tests the SAP technology. But maybe before we dive in, Andrew, it might be good to say a few words about extensions in the first place. I mean, what are extensions? If you look it up, extensibility, you actually get some information on the practice. And extensibility and cloud, those are very closely connected, because previously, when we all had our systems on premises, what we would do as a company when we acquired enterprise software, I mean, you wouldn't do that when you got Adobe Photoshop or Microsoft Word. But if you got enterprise software, a CRM, you know, those systems, it would work for maybe 90% or 95, but there's just this piece missing. So there's always been a customization with enterprise software, which I think in UK English you call bespoke. So customization. Now, obviously, once you start working in the cloud, that works very differently. You can't just take your consultants and go into the data center and take out a server and start to do bespoke work. It doesn't work like that. So you need to make extensions. That's the term. So basically, it's customizing your enterprise software to do something very specifically, and maybe for your enterprise, or probably more likely for your industry, you know, for the vertical that makes sense. So that's where you got extensions for it. That's why they're being used. Now, SAP, as we've discussed in the previous episode with the integration suite, has many different cloud solutions. We have Ariba, we have SuccessFactors, we have, of course, the SAP HANA Cloud. And so you have different ways how you can extend those products. Now, to make it easier, SAP has brought together a number of services to extend in a simple way those enterprise applications. And that's what's being called the extension suite. So it's a collection of services that help you extend cloud solutions, if we can phrase it that way.
Awesome. Well, that helps kind of clarify my thinking around it. So why should I be interested in getting certified in this way? Is this a significant investment in my own time and effort? Can you give me a sense of, you know, what I'm up for in along this certification sort of path?
Absolutely. Certainly, if you have a developer profile, like I said, I mean, all companies are, it's at different paces, but all companies are moving to the cloud. So all companies will face this situation that they have an enterprise solution, which almost does what it needs, but it will need to adapt to change some functionality. And for this, you can use the extension suite. And once you're familiar with the extension suite, you can extend SuccessFactors, you can extend Kariba, you can extend S4HANA. So there's all these solutions you can suddenly work with as a developer once you're familiar with the extension suite. So it's a really good investment of your time if that's the kind of work you're interested in doing. Now, and the good thing is, just as we discussed previously, all the training material for the extension suite, just as for the other certifications, is available for free. As of second last year, there's this new website, learning.sap.com, and there you can go, and then you can go through a learning journey, as it's called, a number of courses where you get familiar with everything you need to know to pass the certification. So you don't need 5 years of development experience. You just have to go through the learning path, pay attention. You know, the questions are tricky at times, but just pay attention to what you're learning, make notes, and then you're ready to take the exam.
Great. That sounds like an awesome little stepping stone in your kind of SAP career path. So
absolutely.
Well, very good. This has been very interesting. I'm looking forward to going over some of the material in preparation to the certification. Again, here we are as part of this series focused on the BTP certification opportunities. And I want to thank again my colleague here, Dennis Van Kempen, and I appreciate you coming out and spending some time and explaining the extension suite and the BTP certification surrounding it.
My pleasure. Thanks for the invitation, Andrew.
All right. Thanks so much, and we'll see you next time.
Thank you.